before teeing up Marvin Sordell to level up proceedings with his fifth goal of the season. Cup matches stretching back to December 2008, and that became 14 just before the hour mark when Sordell struck again with a low 20-yard effort into the bottom left-hand corner.